I think that my classroom is very different than a lot of social studies classes in different schools. It's very common for my students to be up and moving around, arguing with each other for the sake of debate. And we frequently have very hands-on class. It's very rare to walk past my class, see kids quietly working in desks by themselves. I try to do as much collaborative work as possible. And we're frequently using problem-based learning through that method.